GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you ATC 175MU multifunction timing relay. These ATC timers have 13 timing ranges with a setting accuracy of plus or minus 5% of full scale and a repeat accuracy of plus or minus 0.5% full scale. They are 17.5mm DIN rail mountable devices. On the front of the multifunction models are three front knobs for setting the timer range, time scale, and mode. The timers have 10 timing ranges that can accommodate various settings from 0.1 seconds to 3 hours. The time scale represents the percentage of time used according to the time range, with 10 being 100%. If I select the time range to 3M for 3 minutes and then adjust the time scale to the number 1, the timer will have an on delay of 0.3 minutes. If I change the scale to a 10, my timer will have an on delay of 3 minutes. For the timing mode, there are 13 selections for different timing functions. A sets the timer for on delay operation. B is interval operation. C is cyclic with off first. CI is cyclic with on first. D is pulse output fixed at 500 milliseconds. E is delay on break. F is delay on make or break. H is interval after break. I is single shot. J is retriggerable single shot. K is latching relay. AI is delay with totalize, and BI is interval with totalize. The diagrams have been provided to further demonstrate what each timing function is. The timers have certifications from UL and CE and have a varying supply voltage from 20 to 240 volts AC and 12 to 240 volts DC. ATC 175MU multifunction timing relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.